Oh, wow. That is beautiful. Heaven. Oh.
I'm a bad bitch. Protect your belief from Pablo. Listen, y'all, we got Freedom music video. Apparently, it's a new song from SB19. And this is like a little trailer called One Zone. This is a trailer for a song, an album. I'm not sure. But this is a little trailer, so I'm going to see what's going on. Happy Halloween. Let's freaking go. Ooh. Who is the? Oh, that's Ken. Do it slowly at your own pace. You are beautiful in your own way. Okay, Justin. Be your own reason to smile. They are dropping bars right now. Is that Stell? I think that's Stell. I can't read cursive, but that's fucking Stell. Let no one define your true worth, for you are priceless in your own right. J-E, I'm guessing that's Joshua 9000. This is fire. And it was just a little trailer that just had hum. That was actually really cool. I don't know, that the background sounded very vibalicious, very kind of spiritual, which I kind of like. All right, let's go. Where we at? Is this Manila? Oh wow, that is beautiful. Oh. Sorry, y'all. This shit does not pause when I press spacebar anymore. I don't know why it does that. But this is like, this is very colorful and energetic. Talking about you, my freedom. This is a definitely a more low budget music video. It has to be, because this is almost like a vloggy music video kind of. It seems like it. Maybe they spent billions on this. I don't know. It seems a lot more low budget than like Gento and I Want You and stuff like that. But I like this vibe. Justin's little flow is nice. Then Pablo came in talking that smack about freedom. I like it. Is he talking about a girl? Are they talking about a girl, or are they talking about their fans? Also, how did SB19 start? Because someone in my comments, very amazing comment. It was long, but I read it all. Talking about Ken's upbringing and how he struggled a lot when he was trying to audition for SB19. But how did he audition for SB19? Like, who created SB19 if he had to audition for it? Let me know. Who sent you here? No matter, you're welcome there. Yo. Sorry, once again, spacebar didn't work. Whatever. Ken has created a new voice, apparently. He's got deep voice. He's got his singing voice. Now he's... I don't even know what this is. Spacebar worked that time, but he just hit that ninja. Shit is beautiful. I just want to take a second to say that this shit is beautiful. Music video, I like how all their music videos aren't like the same vibe. This is a complete different vibe than all their other music videos, and I like it though. And then the song is just like, the song is just uplifting. From the one zone trailer. That's what this is. Wait, has it been doing that the whole time and I just noticed? Oh my god, it's been doing it the whole time and I just noticed. Dude, that's actually embarrassing. Oh my god. Damn, these dudes are living. This is fire. I fuck with each and every one of them. Let me be the sixth member right now.